Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to add custom dropdowns to your work request portals. So to get started, go to Setup Work Requests and then click Customize of the portal you want to change. Now in here, the custom dropdowns are actually in the Advanced section right down here. So to get started, I simply change it from Hide to Show and require them to answer. And then I can go ahead and name the question or what I want them to answer. So in this case, what type of issue is it? Now that I have it named, I can go ahead and give them different options to pick from. So in here, we're going to do three options. The first is going to be safety. The second is going to be mechanical. The third is going to be electrical. Now, this gives them the options to pick from, but I may want the work request to do different things based on their answers. And so in order to do that, if I click Advanced Settings, I can actually set this work request to do different things if this option is picked. So for example, if this option is selected by the requester, I want to automatically assign the work request to, in this case, senior maintenance. So any safety-related work requests automatically go to senior maintenance. I also am going to add the safety tag and the escalation tag, and then I'm going to also change the priority to a high priority. Now, finally, maybe my requesters don't know what a safety issue is. Maybe I need to give them some helpful hint. I can actually type that out here. So safety related issues are anything that will cause someone harm. Yeah. Now that I have this all built, if I go look at my work request portal, you'll see that we have that question right built in here now. So when the requester goes to fill it out, they can click this and see the options that I built in the work request portal. Now, if I have that hint, there will be this question mark circle here. They can click and get the information that I typed in. So in this case, it's a safety-related issue, safety-related issues or anything that will cause someone harm. So that's configuring a custom dropdown. If you have any questions or need any help at all, please don't hesitate to reach out. We're here to help.